to challenge Ratchnok as close as I did in three sets. I'm quite happy, but yeah, I would have liked to make it a little bit closer or win it. Every time I get to play someone like that, I get new ideas, and I always come away, not always, most of the time I come away quite positive. So I'm going to do that today.